Hi, I'm Siba. I am one of the students of Sean. He taught me driving. Just my two cents on the whole, where do you want to take your test? I actually gave my first attempt at Pakenham and I was nervous because I've never driven before. And just the number of cars and roadworks, I was so nervous that I screwed it up in the first part of the test itself, and we had to stop and I had to rebook the test.
Okay, so Sean, but sorry, Siba, I'm just wondering because there is a perception going on that Pakenham is too much easy to pass. What do you think?
Pakenham might be easier when you compare it with Melbourne CBD test.
Good, very good observation.
But I don't think Pakenham is easy, and especially for someone who's never driven before. It's not easy at all. You just, because being a candidate, you yourself are so nervous of the first test. Because it's the first test and you've spent so much money in
yes,
the test.
Yes, absolutely.
And having
absolutely.
Your instructor and your on your driving classes.
Absolutely.
You do want to cover it in the first instance itself.
And I think in Pakenham, there is a bigger, the main challenge is there are bigger 80 roads. You have to cross the whole road and the service lane as well.
The service lane and the intersections make it really difficult. Okay, I know I would have done it if I was alone in the car and I had practice and I did not have the nervousness of the test on my mind, I might have done it. But otherwise, because you're so nervous during the test and the instructor is so strict and not smiling at you and giving you instructions, it just adds to your nervousness. And even I've so that's when we had to rebook the test because I failed, and we came to
Drumana,
and the instructors are much nicer, the roads are emptier, so it's easier for you to concentrate, and you just need to hear what the instructor is saying. There are not a lot of twists and turns, there's not much road work happening.
Beautiful.
The roads are 40 and 60 zones. Even the 80 road zones are empty and you can easily change lanes. So it's much more easier, though I agree it's much more pricier here.
Good.
But if I know for a fact that if I'd gone to Pakenham again today, just because it's cheaper, I would not have passed. And ultimately, it would have costed me more
exactly.
to do the test at Pakenham.
Okay, beautiful. Thank you very much, Siba, and you enjoy your safe driving, okay? Bye-bye.
Thank you.